This is maths video for grade 5. Again we are going to see the same topic. What is the topic name? Parts and code. In the lesson we are going to see the next one. Kiti's shopping list. Kiti's shopping list. Did you go to a shop to buy the items, vegetables, whatever? They will prepare one bill. Like this, she is going to vegetable shop. This is the price list. Items, price in rupees per kg. Tomato per kg, rupees 12. Potato 1 kg, rupees 10. Next, carrot 1 kg, rupees 18. Next, gourd, rupees 1 kg, rupees 8. Now, we are going to solve the problem using the price list. First off, how much does 2 kg of tomato cost? How much does 2 kg of tomato cost? Here, what is the tomato cost per kg? Rupees 12. So, cost of 1 kg tomato is equal to rupees 12. They ask 2 kg of tomato. So, 2 kg of tomato means we want to multiply 2 into 12. Why? Because 1 kg is equal to 12. They ask for 2 kg. So, we want to multiply with 2. 2 kg of tomato.
Tomato cost.
So 24 plus 6. 4 plus 6, that is 10. Carry 1. 1 plus 2, 3. So 2.5 kg of tomato cost is 30 rupees. So 2.5 kg of tomato cost is ₹30. Next, how much does 3.5 kg of potato cost? How much does 3.5 kg of potato cost? Now look at the shopping list. Potato per kg ₹10. So 1 kg is ₹10. So first you write 1 kg of potato is ₹10. First we want to find out for 3 kg. Next we want to find out for 1/2 kg. 3 kg of potato means we have to multiply the 10 into 3. 3 kg of potato. In multiplication, already I said 3 into 10 means you don't consider the 0, you just consider the number 1, 3 is 3. Next, finally, they add the 0. So, what is the cost? ₹30, 3 kg. Next, we want to find it for 1/2 kg. 1/2 kg of potato. So 1/2 into 1 kg is 10. So we want to divide. 10 divided by 2, we can directly cancel. 2 5s are 10. So cost of 1/2 kg potato is ₹5. 5 rupees. But they ask 3.5 kg. So we want to add the 3 kg and 1/2 kg rupees. So 3 kg is ₹30, 1/2 kg is ₹5. If we add 0 plus 5, 5, next 3. So cost of 3.5 kg potato is ₹35. Next, what is the price of 1 1/4 of carrot, kg of carrot? In Tamil, we have to tell kal kilo. Okay. So first, we want to find out 1 kg of carrot. Look at the price list and tell the 1 kg of rate. Yes, that is 80. So 1 kg of carrot is ₹80. They ask 1 1/4. First, we want to find out. Already we know 1 kg rupees or 1 kg of carrot is ₹18. We want to find out for quarter kg of carrot. So 1/4 into 18. We can directly cancel in the 2 table. 2 2s are 4, 2 9s are 18. Hereafter we got cancelled. So what we want to do? 9 divided by 2. So we have to divide. 2 9. 2 4s are 8. Here we want to give the point, then it will become 10. So 2 5s are 10. Remainder is 0. So 1/4 kg of carrot is ₹4. That 0.5 means 50 paise. Okay. Now we have to add the 18 plus 4 rupees 50 paise. If we add 18, it's 4 rupees 50 paise.
Here also you have to give the point.
0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 5, 5. Next, 8 plus 4, 12. Carry 1. Here 2, 1 plus 1. So, the cost of 1 and quarter kg of carrot is rupees 22 rupees and 50 paise. 22 rupees and 50 paise. Next, he bought a god of weight 4 and 3 quarter kg and its cost. We have to find the 4 kg and 3 quarter kg of god. Already I said 4 kg. First we want to find out the whole number. 4 kg of god. What is the 1 kg of god weight? Rupees 8. So 4 kg means we have to multiply 8 into 4. So 8 fours are 32. So 4 kg of god is rupees 32. Next we have to find out for 3 quarter kg. That is 3 by 4 into 8. We have to cancel directly in 4 table. 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8. Then we have to multiply. 3 2 is 6. So 3 quarter kg is rupees 6. Then we want to add the 4 kg and 3 quarter kg. 32 plus 6. 2 plus 6, 8. Here nothing, so 3 will come downwards. So, the 4 kg and 3 quarter kg of god is rupees 38. In another way, we have to solve. What is this? In higher, you will learn 1 by 2, it is not a power. In higher, you have to tell fraction. In higher means in 6th standard you will study a fraction. Next, this is a proper fraction and improper fraction means the numbers 9 by 2 that are not improper fraction. Next, this is called mixed fraction. This is called mixed fraction. So what we want to do, first we have to write that mixed fraction 4, 3 by 4. This mixed fraction, first we want to convert into proper fraction. Proper fraction means like this. So first we have to multiply this. Next, with that answer, we have to add this numerator. First we have to multiply 4 4s are 16. Then we add the numerator. 16 plus 3, that is 19. So the numerator only will change, but the denominator is same. That is 4. So what is the fraction? 19 by 4. So we convert that into 19 by 4. What is the cost of 1 kg god? That is 8. So 19 by 4 into 8. We have to cancel directly. 4 1 is 1, 4 2 is 8. If we multiply 19 into 2, you see, 2 9s are 18. Carry 1. 2 1 is 2, 2 plus 1, 3. We will get the same answer. Next, look at the shopping list in Kitty's hand. How much will she have to buy all of this? Already we solved the problems 4 kg, 4.5 kg. Like that, how to write the items, potato, tomatoes, whatever. Next, price per kg. Next, total price. If they buy 2 kg means you have to multiply it with 1 kg. Then finally, add and what is the total you will get. Then you have to write how much will she have to buy all of this. Next, practice step. First one, Rahim's journey. 1 and 1/4 kilometer to reach school. In Tamil, we have written 1.5 kilometer to reach school. What distance does he travel to go to school and come back to the home? Okay, what they ask for a home to school, what is the distance? This is the school. 1 kilometer and 1/4 kilometer. Again they ask what they are written. Again he will travel 1 and 1/4 kilometer. So we want to find out the total distance. Solution, what is given in the to reach the school, Rahim has to travel 1 and 1/4 kilometer. First, this is the mid-step fraction. This is the mid-step fraction. We have to convert into improper fraction. First, what we want to do, we have to multiply this one. 4 1 is 4. Here, with the answer, we have to add the numerator. 4 1 is 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Next, what is the denominator? We write the denominator. What they have given. So, what is the distance to reach the school? Rahim has to travel 5/4 kilometer. Next, from school to home, again the same kilometer. The mid-step fraction change into the improper fraction. 5/4 kilometer. First, we want to add the to reach the school. Next, school to home. 5/4 plus 5/4. If it is denominator same, you add the numerator. Okay, 5 plus 5, 10. Denominator you don't add the, you just write the denominator 4. We will cancel it to 10. 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10. Here we can't, so we want to divide. 2 5 2 2s are 4 minus 1. If we give the point here, it will become 10. Next, 2 5s are 10. 10 minus 10, 0. So, what is the distance? 2.5. 5 means here half kilometer. 5 means half. So, 2.5 kilometer. 2.5 kilometer. So, therefore, he traveled to go to school and come back home. How many kilometers? 2.5 kilometers. Next one, what coins? Lata bought a pencil and a pen for 7.5 rupees. 7.5 rupees. Here half rupees means 50 paise and quarter rupees means 25 paise. Okay, half rupees means 50 paise, quarter rupees means 25 paise. She gave rupees 10. The shopkeeper gave back the money is half and quarter rupees. Already I said half means 50 paise and quarter means 25 paise. What are the coins she got? What are the coins she got? Solution given. She bought a pencil and a pen for how much? 7.5 rupees. 7.5 rupees. Otherwise you can write 7 rupees 50 paise. Okay. Next, money given back, given by Lada to the shopkeeper, how much? Rupees 10. Shopkeeper gave back. So we have to subtract 10 minus 7, 7 rupees 55 paise. 50 paise. So 10 rupees. 7 rupees 50 paise. 0 minus 0, 0. Here 0 minus 5 is not possible, so we want to borrow. Here 0, here it will become 10. If we give borrow, it will become 9. Here it will become 10. So 10 minus 5, 5. Here 9 minus 7, that is 2. Here is 0. shopkeeper gave back rupees 2 and 50 paise. 2 rupees and 50 paise. So, the shopkeeper written as 2 rupees and 50 paise. 2 rupees and 50 paise in the following days. 2 rupees and 50 paise in the following days. These are the half rupee coin and the, this is quarter rupee coin. First day, 1 half rupee coin, 8 quarter rupee coin. How it will? 1 half rupee coin means that is 50 paise. 8 quarter means already I said 25 paise. So, 8 into 25. 5 8s are 44. Balance. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 4, that is 20. We want to give the coin after the 2 digit. So, 2 rupees and 50 paise. Next, another way, 2 half rupee means 2 into 50 paise. 2 into 50 paise means that is 1 rupee. 2 paise are 10, again 1 0. We want to give the point after 2 digit. Next, here, 6 quarter rupee means 6 25. 6 paise are 30, 3, 6 twos are 12, 12 plus 3 to 15. We want to give the point after 2 digit. Why? It is paise. So, 1 rupees, 50 paise, here 1 rupee. So, if we add this 2, we can get 2 rupees and 50 paise. Next, 3, 50 paise. 3 into 50 paise. 3 paise are 15. Next, we add the 0 here. It will become 1 rupee, 50 paise. Next, 4 quarter means 4 into 25. 4 5s are 20, 0, balance 2, 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 2, 10. So here quarter is 1 rupee and half rupee coin we can get 1 rupee 50 paise. If we add, you can get 2 rupees 50 paise. Next, 4 into 50 paise. 4 5s are 20, next we add the 0. Here, we can get 2 rupee in half. Next, 2 into 25. 2 5s are 10. 2 1 is 2. Back we can want 5. So, we can get here 4 half rupee and here 2 quarter rupee. Next, at the railway station. Mangalore Express is now running late by half an hour. Mangalore Express is now running late by half an hour. Next, Mangalore Express from Mangalore to Thiruvananthapuram. Mangalore Express from Mangalore to Thiruvananthapuram. Oh, one boy said, oh, the train is late today. The train is late today. The right time is 6:45. The right time is 6:45. Now, I show the clock. How to tell the timing better here? Okay. See, this is 12 o'clock. Here, up to 1 to 5, we have to tell past. We have to tell, up to 6, we have to tell past. It is 5 past. Next, 10 past. Here, quarter past. 15 means quarter past. And it is 20 past. And then here it is 25 past. And here it is half an hour past. Here for 7 to 11 we have to tell past. Now what is the timing? 6:35. To reach 7, how many minutes it will take? Here 5, next 5, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 25 minutes. So, we want to tell it is 25 to 7. It is 25 to 7. Next, it is 20 to 7. 6:40 timing is, it is 20 to 7. Remaining minutes only we want to 10 to 7. Next, 5 to 7. Now, what is the timing? 7 o'clock. Now, look at the question. What is the time? What time is the train expected to come today? See, the right time is 5:45. 5:45 means 6:45. Usual timing is 6:45. But today half an hour is late. Today half an hour is late. So what is the usual time? Regular time is 6:45. But today train late by half an hour. Today train is late by half an hour. Half an hour means 30 minutes. 30 minutes. So we want to add 6:45 plus 30. If we add 6:45 plus 30, can get 5. First we want to add the minutes. If we add the minutes, 5 plus 0, 5. Next, 4 plus 3, 7. But minutes, 1 hour is equal to how many minutes? 60 minutes. So we want to subtract 60 from 75. 5 minus 0, 5. Next, 7 minus 6, 15. Balance 1 hour, here it will come. Okay? So here you write 15. Next, 6 plus 1, 7. So, what time is the train expected to come today? It is 7:15. 7:15. Next, Nazia gets off at the station after 2.5 hours. After 2.5 hours. From this station, what time will get off? Already the train is late. Today what time the train has came? 7:15. That is quarter past seven. But already Nazia gets late 2.5 hours. So we want to add 2 into half. Half an hour means 30 minutes. So 5 plus 0, 5. 1 plus 3, 4. It is less than 60. So we don't subtract anything from this. Next you add the hour, 7 plus 2, 9. So what time will she get off? She will get off, it is 9:45. It is 9:45. Next, Saji will take 5 hours to reach Ernakulam by this train. Saji will take 5 hours to reach Ernakulam by this train. At what time will he reach there? At what time will he reach there? Already the train is today late. At what time he at what time the train reached? 7 o'clock and 15 minutes. That is past a quarter. Past a quarter. Next, we want to add the 5 hours. 5 plus 0, 5, 1 plus 0, 1, next 7 plus 5, 12. Why I didn't change? Because the minute is less than 60. Now what is the time? It is the 12:15. It is the 12:15. At what time will he reach there? At 12:15.